This video is going to show the application of the Recon Medical Gen 4 tourniquet. So we're just going to open it up for application on a leg. You can get in and around, feed through the buckle. This finger hole makes it really easy to pull on and get a nice tight grab. You got your windlass here. You're going to twist until you have the bleeding controlled. The catch grabs it nicely. You can put your time bar across, grab the pen out, and record the time of application.